Paddy hispa is an occasional pest occurring in all paddy growing regions of Karnataka. The infestation starts during tillering stage of the crop. Adult is a small, square-shaped, dark bluish or black beetle with spines all over the body. Adult beetles are normally seen on leaf tips. Grubs mine into the leaf blade between epidermal layers and feed on green tissues, while the adult scrapes the upper surface of the leaf blade, resulting in loss of chlorophyll content.